The Celina Bulldogs are sectional champions as they defeat Perrysburg by a score of 5-3. They got all five runs in the second inning when Perrysburg committed four errors. The Yellow Jackets had five errors in total, which really did them in, and their freshman pitcher, Jeremy Black. Once again, the final score, Celina 5, Perrysburg 3, as the Bulldogs are sectional champs.